just something about the way she moved. I can't figure it out, it's something about her. Said, ooh, it's something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, I can't figure it out, it's something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss, manicure and nails to set the pedicure off. She's fly effortlessly, and she move like a boss, do what a boss.
I'm fine.
Man, how are you?
I'm fine, what's my
name? How are you?
I'm fine.
I hope that everything better right now.
Yes.
Wow. Madam, why are you still thinking? Your temperature is too hot. Just sit your mind, sit your mind. Don't worry again, you understand me?
Please, okay. Doctor, how is my baby?
Your baby is fine, that's no problem.
Are you sure?
I'm sure. Your baby is not. Okay. Doctor, please, good afternoon, sir. Yes, ma'am. Are you sir, Dennis?
Yes.
Sorry, sir.
What about the baby?
Your baby? I'm very sorry, sir, Dennis. I'll try what I can do, but the baby is
dying. Ah, Mr. Dennis!
Take off the baby. I want to buy something there.
I got to my baby.
Oh, my son, how are you?
Any of this comfort to kill you from you. It's only you I have. Please,
Sorry.
Madam.
Okay,
take
care
of yourself.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Doctor, Mr. Jess, how's my wife?
How are you?
I'm fine.
Congratulations. You're all getting it. That's baby boy.
Yes, I'm good!
Hey, no, it's okay, it's okay.
Yes, yeah.
Baby, go put down. We see her.
She's coming, she's coming.
She's coming.
Is that
for
you?
Yeah,
she was at home.
She was even outside when I was shouting, help, help, Ellie, please help. I came out and still went back to my room. I don't know why.
She was at home.
Even if it's me to apologize,
I'll
apologize, please.
Ellie! 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 What is it, oh, Ellie? What is it today, Ellie? Tomorrow,
sit down,
would
sit
I
down.
Have rest in this
house? Sit
Ellie.
Down. Where were you where she wanted to deliver?
What's my business? I want to deliver.
What is your business?
Mm-hmm.
Ellie, you are a devil.
Am I the doctor to deliver?
You want to kill this woman for me?
Am I the doctor?
You are the devil.
You people should leave me alone. Let me rest.
Come back here, Ellie. And then you come back here.
Something about the way she moves, I can't figure it out. There's something about her.
Hello, class.
Hi, sir.
Our today's topic is out of speech. So, you know, name one. One part of what? Speech. One part of speech. One. We have an idiot. Shut up! What do you say? We have an idiot. What do you ask me? Okay. And you say what? Come out here. Come out! Come out here. Linda. Francis.
Sir.
Can you name one?
Sir, we have preposition.
Good, it's okay. Clap for him.
Very good.
Come on, come on. Go there. It's a word, right?
Yes. Alright,
go. Knock your brother.
I'm
the other brother. I'll take it easy.
And see here, he says you do pump you.
Yes, sir.
Do pump
you. Yeah, now go back and sit down. So, class, you see, if you don't face your group, you will fail. Face students, succeed in study, in school, I mean, reading must be work. You have to stop moving around the street. By the time you're supposed to have your lesson, supposed to revise your notes, you'll be going round, round, round. If you continue like this, you're going to fail. You see how this one is doing. And you know, we have an exam next week. What did I say?
Yes.
We have an exam.
Yes.
So go back and revise your notes so that when you come, it will be easy for you. You see, this is not my time. And I just want to revise. I just want to remind you. That's why I'm here. So have a nice day.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, Francis. You finished laughing your own, isn't it? Yes, me, are you now? You can do your work. Stop laughing, let me see.
It's what the teacher told you now.
Shut up, what did the teacher told me? Stop laughing, let me see now.
It's about the speech and you're saying me.
Stop laughing, let me see. Stop laughing. It's not Michael Johnson. Stop laughing, let me see. Let me bust your head here. Let me see you before
you go. I told you the truth, let's go.
Don't tell me that. Please just
tell me. I told you the truth.
Francis,
yeah?
How is today?
I'm fine, I'm cool.
Let's go outside and go and stroll a little bit now. Please let me go and see one girl over there.
But I know I stroll.
Yeah, I want to go and stroll. I'm going to see my girlfriend now.
But it's impossible now. If you can see, I'm reading.
You are reading?
Yeah, please, I'm
didn't
sorry.
Did you read yesterday?
I read.
The first thing, girl?
I read, of
course. And today, you are still reading?
Yeah.
You want to read the book?
I want to read now.
You want to read the book? The question. You are not coming?
I'm not going.
Okay, if you finish, just you can read the book here, Mr. Reader. You're always Mr. Reader.
You know for him.
Mm. How are you? Mom, there is an issue I want to come and discuss with you.
What is it? What is it?
I'll be going back to the city. I'll be going to the city tomorrow, just at least to go and look for some.
To the city? To do what?
I want to go and look for a job doing the city.
What do you want to complete your education?
Mom, I'm tired of going to education.
My son, look. Going to the city without doing anything, without education, without going to school, it's nothing.
Mom, the girls are having discussion. I can't be able to.
It's only you I have on my son. It's Mom. Only you I have.
Good night. Please, I can't be able to go to school. Good night.
Oh, God protect you from me. God protect you. Oh, God. This is the only son I have. God, please. Protect him from me. It's only him I have.
Brother, what's the problem now? We need to take a bath and dress up. Let's go to school. As you can see, I wanted to take a bath and go to school.
I'm not going to school. Why are you school?
What do you mean not going to school? What's the problem?
I said, no, France, I'm not going to school. Just go to school. I'm not coming. Just go and look at a person that you're going to knock in school today. Me, I'm not coming. Just go. Free me.
Is it because they bet you squeeze today and you're not going?
Beat me. Go. I'm not coming.
Is that how you go to school?
I'm not coming.
Add my education. Okay?
Francis, go. I'm not coming. Just go.
I'm sorry.
Go.
Sorry.
I'm not coming. I just have
to. What is happening? Hey, my son. What
Mom,
happened?
I just...
What happened, Francis?
I saw him sitting down, so I said you should get up and let's take our bath and go to school.
No, now.
I'm not going to school.
You don't want to go to school. Why?
I'm not going to school.
What happened?
People should leave me alone.
What is your reason? You don't want to go to school.
I don't want to go to school.
Education is the best.
I'm not going to school. Leave me now. I'm not going to school. What is the matter?
Leave. Just leave.
Just go and take your butt and go to school, okay?
All
right. Go and take. What is this?
Look at this moment, Pekino. This early morning, I start disturbing me.
Hey!
That's why I want to go to school.
You people should leave us alone in this compound. You should leave us alone. The enemy of this progress, they will surely die one day in
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mm-hmm.
Amen. They will die.
You alone, I was
in good morning.
Morning, my son. How are you?
Fine, ma'am.
So,
I'm going to the city which I told you yesterday.
Okay, my son. No. Take care of yourself, oh.
Thank you.
May the good Lord protect you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Where are you going to?
I'm going to
see a friend. The friend of mine, when you're supposed to be in school?
I'm not going to school.
You are not going to school today. My friend, go back home. I said you go back home.
I'm not going to school today.
What is it? Help! Leave my son alone. What is it? Put your hand rest in this and leave him alone. I want to go to the school and make money for
my
me.
My mother,
leave him alone.
Go, John.
Suleiman!
Okay.
Come on, let me send you here.
Okay, they're calling me.
Yes. Go and get me juice.
Juice, do you want me?
Juice. The one you bought yesterday.
So,
yeah.
Take a call?
Yes.
Hey, Kay, what are you doing here? Hey, who are you trying? If my Oga come see you, get my baby back.
Oga, what's somebody left outside?
You mean you saw somebody outside here?
Yeah?
Hey. Why is he been?
Oh.
Let's go. Let me go talk.
Mr. Man, who are you? What are you doing here?
And so?
Is it the right place for you to sit down?
No, sir.
So what are you doing here?
Sir, please, can you let me, sir?
You mean I should help you?
Yes, sir.
So just sit down first. Let me talk. You know what?
No,
I don't think I can help you. Because there's some time that I help somebody like that. And you know that this guy just pretended somebody's daughter.
No, sir. Me, I'm not lying.
On my way helping him, they got him arrested. So like, I don't think I can help you. Just took your back and find your way, please. You don't have a place for you to sit down.
Please, I'm just coming from the village, sir. I mean, I didn't need anybody to sit down. Please, sir. Please, I beg you to leave.
Wait, don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. What is the name of the village?
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
What? Let me just assist you to stay with me for just today.
Thank you very much.
So that you can look for somewhere to go tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Get me right?
Yes, sir.
Take your back, let's go.
Thank you, sir.
Suleiman, take that back. Unplug the gate. Take it out.
You can have get me one I send you.
Well, the reason why I said I will never do before is that, as I said earlier, there's some time that I help somebody like that. Understand? Not knowing that the person just pregnant somebody's daughter. Get me? And I just tried to assist the guy. And they got me arrested. So that is why I don't feel like you. Well, as I say, let me just help you for today. But I can look for somewhere to go tomorrow. You get me right?
Sir, you know I didn't have anybody in this city here. If you say I didn't have anybody in this city here.
Now what do you mean?
So, sir, let me help you stay with you, sir. See, anytime you can find a job with me, sir. If I can have my own place up here. For me, I didn't have anywhere going from this place. If I should go, I didn't have anywhere going. I just lost my way down to your house, yes. Thank God I just sent you to me, sir. Just help me, sir. Please. I beg you to give me a call. Please, sir. I beg you, sir. Please, let me manage with you, sir.
Well, but I hope you don't bring any problem to me.
I won't bring any problem, sir.
Because I can't tolerate any nonsense.
Ooh, it's something about, just something about the way she moves. I can't figure it out, it's something about her. Something about kind of woman that wants you but don't need you. Hey, can't figure it out. Something about her. Cause she walk like a boss, talk like a boss. Manicure and nails just like a pedicure ball. She's fly effortlessly. She move like a boss, do what a boss do. She got me thinking about getting involved. That's the kind of girl I need. She got a heart.
to the market and look for something to eat.
Welcome, sir. Welcome. How is work, sir?
Thank God. Welcome, sir.
Sir, enjoyment?
Thank God, sir.
How do you enjoy yourself?
Thank God, sir.
Oh, no problem.
No, sir.
All right. Please let me take my bag.
Okay, sir.
Noah! What is this boy? Noah! Hey! Noah! Hey! Godo! I had them all! Suleiman! Come here! Where's that boy?
He was like a way as he said, you will send that down.
Please help me. Hey. Let's go with my money. Please tell him for me. Tell him for me. Tell him for me. Your mom said that she went to the market. She She can't find her money and jewelry. I found it. Think about it.
Who are you?
Oga, Mr. Man, wallahi, I want to see you, Oga, a pay for something, wallahi, like money, wallahi.
You mean I should pay money for
that? Yeah, hey, wallahi, to lie, gaskia. You know, Salah, I've come, wallahi, I need for money for Salah, wallahi.
What cost you, Salah?
Ah, Oga, I want pay for nothing, I'll pay for that, wallahi, go.
I'll pay you, Salah.
I want to see you, Oga, a pay for something, I'll pay for that, wallahi, go.
Please,
leave me inside. Wallahi, Mr. Man, wallahi, I'll cause that for you, wallahi, I'll push that for you, wallahi, I try and see.
Don't be.
Wallahi, I play with me, I saw you say, I'm his, Elijah, man, also go to wallahi.
I will let Oga hear this, oh.
Maoga, wallahi, Maoga, you love me for you, wallahi.
You love me well, wallahi. I will let you
hear this. Hey, Mr. Ma, I pay for money, I enter. I pay for the money, I go.
Please, let me enter.
Please. Hey, Mr. Ma.
Let me enter.
Wallahi, I can't say, wallahi. I play with you, wallahi. Wallahi, I want to be, wallahi.
Yoga was here.
Wallahi, I want to be, wallahi.
You?
I want to be, wallahi.
You?
I want to play with me. I want to pass up for
you. Umaru.
Wallahi, Maoga. Hey, wallahi, Maoga, I see you on this man, wallahi, I come and say, I want to pass up for you. Wallahi.
I'm very sorry. How is your family? How is everybody? How is business?
How
everything is fine?
Very, very fine.
I'm very sorry. What can I offer you?
Just,
you're always ready.
I'm
okay. Thank you. So what about you?
Yes, that's what goes me. As I told you the other time, so, as you say, you need to, you know, you need to set a...
It's scarce enough, bring the trackers.
All things are already done.
Okay, okay, yeah.
So that is easy, easy.
Okay.
See, it's okay, right?
It's okay.
Let me call you some brother.
No problem. I'm very grateful. Maybe by next week, I will send those kind of people. I will do everything.
So what about the contractor?
All things. Is everything essential?
Okay, no problem. That is
very good.
Thank you.
So, next time when I come,
no problem. Thank you.
Thank you very
much. Beautiful apartment.
Yeah,
thank you. Bye bye.
Okay.
Just imagine being embarrassed by
what?
Just look at this tomorrow. I'm going to sack him.
You
are still coming to me again.
Mommy.
Yeah, my son.
I'm ready. I want to go now.
You want to go to bed?
Yes,
ma'am. I just want to go to bed. My husband, oh.
Yes, my wife, oh.
My son talked to me last night that he would like to be going to the city to meet his brother. As you can see, he has finished his secondary school. I need to go out there to join his mate and know whatever they are doing. So I don't know what you have to say.
Me, I do not support him to go to Noah. Because right from time, I know Noah. Noah is not a truthful somebody. He might get there and Noah will say he does not want him. Do you understand? But my only advice for you is that, my guy, my boy, just go. But I know God will favor you. I know that.
Amen.
So anything you see, just bear it for now. Because I know things you still find favor for men. That's really what I don't know if your mother still have anything to tell you.
But he said you want to see his brother.
I'm not saying you should not go and see his brother. But just be careful.
But daddy, you know, I didn't have anybody in the city, if not Noah, the only brother.
Me, I know what Noah can do. It's my son. Noah will deny you. You see, I tell you. But just go.
My husband.
God will go with you.
Amen, amen.
Please, do you know what I need from you? Give him the fatherly blessing. If you know the blessing you will give to him, give him the blessing so that he will go. Even if you go there and Noah refuse to accept him, I know that my God will never fail him. Please, I want you to bless him as a son.
Francis. You are blessed.
Amen.
You are highly favored, eh?
Amen.
Just go, you will seek favor from men.
Amen.
That's the only prayer I have for you.
Thank you, Dad.
My son.
I want to quickly see my friend somewhere there.
God will protect you.
Amen.
You will not fall into the hands of enemy.
Amen.
You are going out there and coming back shall be a blessing.
Amen.
You will come back here one day with your car.
Amen.
And you will carry your mother.
Amen.
And your mother will be jubilating.
Amen. Yeah? Amen.
When you go to the city and Noah refuses to accept you, God will be with you.
Amen.
My God will never fail you.
Amen.
He has never failed us. And he will never fail
us. Amen.
Go.
Thank
my
you.
God will protect
Amen.
You.
Amen. Thank you.
Go.
All right. Bye bye, mom.
My son. God protect him.
Amen.
God protect my son. Something about the way she moves.
So, check on me on Monday.
All right, sir.
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Check on me on Monday.
Thank
I'll start
you,
working. Do you hear me?
Thank you, sir.
You hear me?
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Joseph,
don't
worry.
Sir.
I will see you later.
No problem, sir.
I will
thank
see you,
you
later. I don't problem.
Thank
bye
you,
bye,
sir. God bless you, sir.
Take care. Take
bye
care.
Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Take care.
Thank you. Very good.
Yeah.
something about the way she moved. I can't figure it out. There's something about her.
Evelyn.
Oh.
Do you like him?
Well.
I want no problem. You start watching those. Let me rush up. I have to go and get something. I'm going to the meeting.
Okay,
you hear me? Okay. Take care.
Thank you.
Take care.
Bye.
I noticed your street team man.
This team is
very good boy.
Francis.
What are the way just, you know, welcoming?
Oh, dude, this guy is very good. The boy is very good. I was observing him. The boy is very good. Everybody in the house.
Man. I like the way he works.
Not like all those people, all those imagine. I was very shocked about him.
Very, very, very good. Very, very good.
I was very shocked about him. What did what? You came for the money.
Yeah.
No problem. Let me look for my pen. Don't make sure they finish the deal in time.
I'll do that.
You understand?
I'll do that.
Because I would like the Chinese man to come by next week to come and survey everything for the company.
Okay. No problem.
No problem.
You can take my leave now, sir.
No problem.
Thank you, sir.
See you there.
Yep.
Take care.
All right, sir.
Take care of your family.
All right.
Bring my dad for me.
All right, sir.
Yeah, bye-bye.
Okay,
don't try this time.
Maybe it's okay now. If you say you should not send me, I will not send you. That's what you mean, right?
Never mind.
Junction where he said I should stop and wait for him to come and fix me, but Noah decided to that is he told me that he's with a friend, so he's not going to come. That's look for somewhere and pass the night. But I didn't just know what to do. It was somebody else that helped me. Even though I would have died that day.
So his friends are better than you now, eh, my son?
That is what he feel.
Don't worry, your father said it.
Alright, but mom, this is what I brought for you. You, huh? Dad, and my stepmother.
All this for me?
Yes.
Hey! My God is so good! He's so good! Hey! For me?
Yes.
Hey! My son! Mommy. My son!
Yay,
hey!
No.
Which one this is for your stepmother?
This one is
for
stepmother.
My son.
This one is
my son. Huh? My son.
Mom.
My son.
Mom.
My son.
Mom.
Hey! God, you are so good, though.
Mom, it's okay. God, you are good,
though. It's okay.
Hey!
My son. So, which one is
that? These are.
I'll go and give it to her now.
All right.
My son. Hey! You are welcome. Thank you. Let me give it to her.
All right, I'll come back and prepare it for you.
Hey,
thank you,
hey,
mommy.
Hey, mom, for you. Oh, Helen, you are here.
I'm here.
Good evening, no.
Evening.
My son just came back now. He bought us some goodies. He said I should give you this one, but this one is for you.
Okay, now. Thank you.
Hey, God is so good. He's so good to me.
We call this one Marcel. And his phone, yeah, that's the name. So I bought this one for you.
Hey! God, for me again.
Yes.
Only me.
Yes.
Hey! Hey! I'm happy.
I will teach you how to operate. Here.
Yes.
This red place here is a place where you will on it.
Mm-hmm.
And here again is where you will press. Whenever you heard it ringing, then you will press here and place it on your ear. Then you will hear my voice inside as I'm talking to you, then you'll be replying me back.
So you'll be talking and I'll be sitting here.
Yes.
And I'll be hearing.
Yes.
Hey, God!
Okay.
If I press here,
yes.
It will on.
Yes.
If I press here, I will put in my ear.
Yes.
And while you talk,
yes.
And I'll be hearing everything.
Yes.
So I can communicate with you while you are there.
Yes.
Hey, God, you are wonderful. Hello?
I'm not now. Until when I
call you. Hey, God, I thank you. God, I thank you.
They're very daring to the city.
My son, are you back?
Oh, welcome. More than that.
You look sweet.
Thank you. Welcome. My husband.
What about your elder brother?
My elder brother, Noah. I didn't meet him. I called him on phone and told him that I'm in the city now, where he said I should stop at the junction. So I waited. But Noah told me that I should keep waiting. That he's with a friend, so he's not sure if he will come back and pick free.
So you want to tell me that Noah said he's with a friend. So that friend is more important. I said it now, but your mother, you're listening to
me. That
I know the kind of person that boy is. That is.
Oh.
It's not that I said to. I
my
don't want
husband.
To hear that.
Set your son here bought you a clothes.
Bought me a clothes. I'm not happy for that. For his brother to just abandon him like that.
You have to be happy. I know it will happen. Eh? Thank God that your son is here. What if your son did not come back? What would you have said?
Just forget about it.
But your son is here. Is it not
so you want to tell me that this Noah, what Noah? That means there's going to be a big hatred in this family if Noah can do this.
No, my husband. No. Remember, we are Christians. We are not up that way. God says forgive is divine.
Forgive is divine.
Yes.
As if something happened to you, tell me forgive is divine.
My husband, this is your own share of clothes. My son.
Thank you.
Hey.
All right. I'm hearing people. Oh.
Husband. I'm hearing people. Don't condemn my son. Please, it's the only son I have. Don't condemn me for me.
Woman, you are very useless.
Don't condemn me for me.
You are not.
Hey. People should not condemn my son. Don't condemn my son.
Just leave here.
Don't condemn me your son.
Leave here.
Don't condemn me your son.
Just settle your case with your mother. We'll see you later.
All right.
My son, no worry. Enter inside house. Do whatever you want to do. Eh? Right. When the food is ready, I will tell you. Okay? Let me finish it.
All right. Francis. Francis.
Sir, I'm coming.
How is everything?
Fine, sir.
How is your job?
Fine, sir.
Francis.
Sir?
I called you to ask you some questions. The question is this. What else is that? Apart from this, your spiritual work, what else do you want to do in your life?
Sir, my ambitions is to go to school.
Go to school?
Yes.
I have to go to school. What course you want? Do you like to do?
I would like to read theater art.
Theater art?
That's literature in English.
You have. What about your secondary certificate?
Yeah, it's me, sir.
How is your occupation?
I got 7 credits.
7?
Yes.
Okay, I will see what to do.
Right.
Yeah, I will see what to do. So, when I discuss with you, I'll call you.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Just take care of yourself.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Thank you.
Father, please don't allow him to join the evil gang. Please, God, protect him from you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Darling.
Yes, Sonny.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How is everything?
Hi.
How is everything? What about the children?
They are inside your
room. Inside your room? Are they playing or sleeping?
They are ready.
They are ready.
They are ready.
What are you preparing in the kitchen?
Your favorite, of course.
I like that. Then, how did you discuss issues about this security board?
What about you?
I like the boy. I would like to help him. Because I would like to send him back to school.
How I've been watching him that way too because he's a nice one.
Nice one. I just want to send this to you because you guys may not be saying that.
But what qualification did you have?
He told me that I have 7 credits, including his master in English. So I think I'll talk to the professor so that he will help us with admissions, secure admission for me.
Okay, it's okay, buddy. It's a nice boy, the boy is
a quiet boy. You
like
me?
Yes.
That is my wife.
It's okay.
So,
let me
go
back to the dining.
I will wait, I will follow the kitchen. I have to go and prepare this food.
Oh God, what kind of boy is this? But I'm so in love with him, I'm so desperate. What's he like?
Lagos is too far. We should be going. So at least at place. Don't allow the children to be going out. Don't allow them to be going out. Please and please, I'm begging you. You know who I am. Please and please. Francis! Francis! Everything ready?
Yeah, daddy, everything is ready.
Everything is ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Put it in the boot for you.
Okay,
yeah. We can do it.
Let's go.
Tico, it's not dead. We'll be coming to spend holidays with us. It's okay.
She's fly effortlessly, and she move like